Hey guys, welcome back to 702 Motoring in Las Vegas. Tonight we've got Randy's 2016 Black on Black Street Glide. Okay, so what we did on Randy's bike is he had these covers inside the saddlebags, as you can see. We had a Diamond Audio MP694s, coax horn, a Neo 8-inch 4-ohm, and M1 SRT bullet horn facing the wheel. We're using SPL rings right here. This is what it looks like inside there, if you can see the knolls. All right. And we've got the MO75T shell of horns in the front with the MS Pro 65 mids in the back. That's our product. We passed on the SoundStream radio because these radios have noise, guys. If you're adding amplifiers to the system, those radios are going to give you noise, whether it be the standard SoundStream or the SI radio. Noise, noise, noise. Went with the Sony 7000 on this bike. No issues, no noise. Now, there's a MSMB 84 Neos right there, 4-ohm, Neo 8-inch. We've got two micro 4V2 amps in the fairing, and one 4-channel is bridged, 2 ohms, to these 2 8s right here. Get about 400 watts each, and for a 350-watt RMS subwoofer, well, mid-bass. So, perfect power for that. The other micro 4V2, 2 channels are running the horns in the front and the horns in the 6x9s right here. And the rear 2 channels are running the mids in the front and the mids in the rear. We do that here at 702 Motoring so we can tune the horns separately from the mids. Now, both crossovers to the horn and this horn are hidden underneath the cover right here. It requires a couple runs of wires back and forth, but you know, it's okay. It's okay. And all our wires all hidden. This is beautiful. So we're gonna listen to guys, the Iron Cross Band here. This is a really good band. You guys should go on their channel and check this out. They sing all the old rock and roll songs from the 80s and 90s. The ones that you guys probably want to hear in all these videos versus all Tom McDonald. So give a shout out to this band. Maybe go on their channel on YouTube. Check them out. It's called the Iron Cross. And we're gonna listen to "Welcome to the Jungle." So let's see what we got here. Great singer too, guys. Great singer. Once you start singing.
Thank you.
Yeah. The Iron Cross Band. And that, yeah, she rocks. I'm going to film a video next on TJ's Street Glide. I'm going to use a different song. I'm going to use a Def Leppard song and swap out my meter. Something's wrong with my meter. This showed 108 decibels, and I guarantee I was at least 125. I've been having a problem with this meter for the last couple bikes, and probably because we dropped this mic a couple times, and this mic is over $300. So I'm pretty sure dropping it toasted it. So once again, that's our product, guys. Sony 7000 radio. We passed on a sound stream. Too many problems, guys. A lot of people won't tell you that. A lot of people won't be honest with you. I've masked the noise these radios make for the last year and a half. I'm just not going to do it anymore. 702 Motoring tested this radio before it was released to the public. We tested serial number 0001. It had noise from the get-go. Soundstream was informed. The vice president was informed directly. He didn't take it seriously. And now he's got all his radios out there making noise. Yep, you killed the market, but greed over quality, it'll catch up to you. 7,000 in the spike here. Works flawlessly. All right, 702 Motoring Las Vegas. Next bike coming up in just a moment.